chiseling here. Dad's done some of the chiseling with his chisel plow. Doesn't have much clearance, and he's plugging up a lot. I'm going to try to do the edges here where he plugs up the worst with the pin till. That doesn't plug up at all. I got it in pretty deep. I don't know how. Must be awfully close to a foot deep. Pulling heavy. And going about 4 miles an hour. Maybe not quite that. Only running at 2,000 RPM. There's that light again. I know the pressure is good. Just the bad wire. I have to fix it. It's gonna rain tonight. Later today. Heavy rains. This is our last field. We're just about done. He's driving the 7030, a little 9-shank Krauss. Krauss chisel plow, really old. Badge says a Minneapolis clean. I can zoom in. This field averaged 208 bushels an acre. Lots of trash. Good yield for this ground.